Skiathos, what an absolute AV geek heaven. If you've not been to Skiathos before, guys, it's definitely one to put on your bucket list. This little vlog here is going to show you some of the best aviation stuff that I documented on my holiday. I hope you enjoy. Let's get into it.
How are we doing, people? Welcome to Skiathos Airport. It's 35 degrees, hence no t-shirt, so if you don't want to look at this, then skip the video. I do apologize, but it's too hot to put a t-shirt on. So we're at Skiathos Airport. There's nothing in at the moment. There's an ATR over there, but nothing exciting. In the next sort of hour or so, there's a Jet 2 and a Ryanair coming in. Again, nothing exciting, but the approach here is mega low. And when you land, they break really, really hard. So I'm gonna include that footage in this video of when I landed. I'm actually flying home to Bristol today on Jet 2, but it's a later flight. But I just wanted to give a quick introduction. Say, here we are in Skiathos. If you've not been before, it's absolutely fantastic. You should definitely get down here if you're an AV geek, because you will enjoy yourself. Without further ado then, let's get into the video. Hope you enjoy it. Let's go. Skiathos Airport then boasts 29 destinations from 7 countries. I remember the time when I used to fly in here. The first time I visited was on the 757-200 Thomas Cook. Beautiful. So the runway can accommodate up to that kind of size of aircraft. Unfortunately, they don't fly in there anymore, not to my knowledge. Thomas Cook, after the downfall of them, Jet 2 kind of dominate that sort of area now. But again, the island itself is an absolute beautiful island to holiday on and well worth a visit, people. Without further ado then, let's get into the nitty gritty of the fly-in. Let's go.
What? For now, you must stay seated and buckled up until we've come to a complete stop.
When you do get up to go, please make sure you've got your phone, passport, keys, and all other valuables. Just to let you know, anything left behind will be handed to our ground team here. Take care when you open the overhead lockers, as some things may have moved during the flight. Just so you know, you're not allowed to smoke or vape on the way to the terminal or in the terminal itself.
Our friendly customer helpers are already in waiting to help you. Can't miss them. They're wearing our famous red uniform and, of course, a big welcoming smile.
Thanks for flying with us today. And for all of us, have a lovely holiday.
So total flight time was 3 hours and 10 minutes from Bristol to Skiathos. Wish it was like that on the way back. It really wasn't. We got delayed. This flight was actually delayed as well. There we go. Here's what it is, people. The next sort of clips I'm going to put onto now are the sort of spotting locations. Not where they are, but where I kind of went around the island and got different shots. So if you like that bit, then stay tuned because it's coming up.